Hello friends, marble and granite are two popular natural stones which have been in the construction industry for a long time. In this video, we are going to discuss about the differences and similarities between marble and granite. So let's begin. Marble, granite. Origin. Marble is a metamorphic rock formed from recrystallized carbon. It is formed out of limestone that is subjected to intense pressure and heat due to tectonic shifting in the earth's crust. Granite is an igneous rock, which means that it was formed of magma deep within the earth. I have created a separate video on granite. I have shared its link in the description below. You can watch that video for getting more information about the granite stone. Appearance. Marble has veins that swirl through the stone, whereas granite has more flake-like granular appearance. Color. Marble is mostly available in black or white, whereas granite can be sourced in a variety of different colors. Composition. Marble is a calcareous stone and it is made of mainly calcium carbonate. Travertine, limestone and onyx are also a calcareous stones, whereas granite is a siliceous stone and it is composed mainly of silica, feldspar, quartz, which are very hard minerals. Slate and sandstone are also a siliceous stone. Durability. Marble is less durable, whereas granite tends to be very durable and easy to clean. Strength. Marble has a hardness of 3 to 5 on Mohs scale. Common kitchen tasks such as cutting, contact with hot pans and dishes may also damage marble. Granite has a hardness of 6 to 7 on Mohs scale. Granite easily resists scratches and damage from heat, making it an ideal material for kitchen counters both inside the home and outside. Porosity. Marble is softer and more porous than granite, whereas granite is hard and solid. Formation. Marble was once limestone that changed due to intense heat and pressure. This process altered its crystalline structure and introduced other minerals, which produce its characteristic veining. On the other hand, granite is an igneous rock, which means it was once molten and formed as it cooled deep within the earth. The minerals contained in granite usually appear as small flakes throughout the stone. Resistance to acidic foods. Marble is sensitive to acids, including cleaning products and foods like citrus fruits, vinegar, wine, tomatoes, etc. Hence, sealing is very much necessary. Granite is mostly acid resistant. As long as an effective sealant is maintained on the surface, liquid spills will not permeate into the surface. Stain resistance. Marble can cause permanent staining. The extreme density of granite makes it capable of resisting virtually all stains from foods and liquids. Fading of color. Marble is susceptible to fading of color and becoming duller over time. Unlike the stains which can be removed, a dulled marble has no way getting its shine back. It is an irreversible process and a major drawback of marble, whereas granite can retain its color. Heat. Marble is susceptible to heat. Granite is resistant to heat and can easily withstand hot cookware, therefore it is perfect for kitchen tops. Uses. Marble is more appropriate in areas with less traffic, like bathrooms, where it can be used for vanities, tub decks, shower walls, and flooring. Whereas granite's durable nature makes it suitable for kitchen countertops and floors where there is high foot activity. Sealants. Both granite and marble need sealing to keep the materials beautiful. Marble requires sealing much more frequently, that is twice a year, whereas for granite sealing is required once in 2 years, may be damaged by cleaning liquids. Both granite and marble can be damaged by cleaning liquids, hence use gentle dish soaps. Marble requires a diligent schedule of resealing to protect the porous surface. Since granite countertops have inherent stain resisting properties, they need less frequent sealer application than marble materials. Cost. Cost varies according to color and general appearance. The actual price, however, depends on the quality of the stone, complexity of the job, and the style of the tiles. As the varieties of marbles and granites are many, the cost of each stone will basically depend on its availability in the market. On the other hand, granite is usually less expensive than marble, as it is a much more abundant material. Scratch resistant. Marble will get a scratch with knife. On the other hand, granite is mostly scratch resistant. Maintenance. Maintenance is required for both the stones. Since both are porous, both need to be sealed at the time of installation. So which one is better, marble or granite? There is no one best material. It all depends on the aesthetic you prefer and how much maintenance you are willing to do. If you need a good and affordable design, you can go for marble. But if you are looking for a long-term durable solution and can spend some money as well, going for granite and spending on it is not a bad option at all. So friends, I hope I have covered all the differences between marble and granite in this video. If you find this video informative, don't forget to give it a like and share it with everyone you know. If I have missed any difference in this video, you can mention it in the comment section. And for more such videos, just click subscribe to Engineering Motive and turn on the notification bell so that you won't miss the new video. Finally, thanks for watching.